So we on our way to the gym, right? And this guy has an E550, non-AMG, but his badge says he is. The fender badge says 5.5 AMG. So I rolled up on a guy, me and D. I rolled up on a guy and I said, yo, you know your car is not an AMG, right? He smiled and laughed because he knew I pulled his coattail. He was like this.
No.
Oh, you said the character's name is again?
Grommet.
Grommet from what?
I don't know the cartoon in this game.
She said he looked like Grommet. I turned the corner, coming up over here, getting ready to go to the gym. I don't know what street it was. Turn the corner, and here he comes ripping. But his E550 fake AMG lifts up while it drives. I'm already like in third gear. I just said, fuck it. Flew past the dude. And then when he pulls back up, I told my girl, roll the window down. I said, yo, my man, I told you that is not an AMG. And my man does this. Where is he? There he goes. My woman likes to beat my meat.
Are you telling the truth?
With feet. Get rid of those fucking unwanted hairs on my body.
I'm so embarrassed.
Why?
Because I am.
You don't have to be embarrassed, baby. She puts feet in my armpits. My woman likes to make sure I have a hairless body. So she likes to feet my meat. Come on, baby! Put that slimy shit on me so I can make all this unwanted hair just...
Oh, buddy! Look at that hair!
When I take the shower of power. Veep! My meat. By who? By Veep. Oops. And my dad can't even see with that bush on my pectoral muscles. So my woman veets my meat.
That sounds
right. I love it when my woman veets my meat. You go to a gym and all people do is just sit there, fuck around with their phones, thinking about what they gotta get from the supermarket. And then when somebody need to use it, you're just sitting there bullshitting. Like, if this is what you come to the gym for, don't even come. Stay home. Go buy yourself a little Fisher Price weight set, turn the TV on, get one rep in, and go eat. Time to go back to the crib.
Oh.